trying to find J.F. Jacques. Cutting for the net. Stortini able to keep it in. Thorson, Stortini, and Jacques. Out there now, the fourth line for the Edmonton Oilers. Back to Zabret. Let's the shot go deflected by Jacques and kicked aside by Roberto Luongo. Mort, Thorson. Cross ice pass dangerous as Hyatt almost picked it off. Torres does pick it up. Let's the shot go. A sneaky wrist shot. Now that one didn't miss by much. There's a shot. Scores. Shot Horkov. Works hard. Gets the puck back again. Allen can't get it out. Good play there by the rookie. Here's a chance in front. Lupo with a shot. Joffrey Lupo trying to get his first goal since February.
That's a wonderful effort by the Oilers. Sean Horkoff able to poke the puck out of the zone.
Toby Peterson with a shorthanded shot. Toby Peterson with two shorthanded goals this year. Gene. Trevor Linden. Being watched by Horkoff. Legs it back to Olin. Over to Bieksa. Bieksa with the big shooter in the absence of Salo on that blue line. Out in front. Linden scores. Trevor Linden power play goal. We're tied at one. Trying to spot Daniel Sedin. Here is Sedin moving in. Sedin. Olin with a shot. Olison the save. Henrik Sedin. Daniel Sedin side of the net scores. Henrik found him. Daniel deposits his 32nd of the season. To Thorson. Jacques out in front. Here is Jacques with a chance. Luongo the save. Fortini trying to jam it home. How did that not go in?
In red.
13:15 to go here. Here's Green, wide, fires the shot. And Luongo, with Horkoff right there, got the glove out.
He's going to make it look good if it's right there, and here it is. It's a low shot, right off his pad again. Look at how aggressive Luongo is. He's out on top of the crease.
And just off the edge of the stick of Sean Horkoff. Daniel Sedin stops, gives it to Taylor Pyatt. Pyatt with a shot, and there's a quick glove hand by Dwayne Rollison. Anything you can do, I can do as well. Yeah. And then his pass was stopped by Cook. Pouliot again with the pickoff that ping-pongs to Cook. Here's Nazan with the shot. Rollison saves the day. Keeps it a 2-1 game. Slashmead, quick pass to Winchester. Brad Winchester starting away with Pouliot. Winchester cuts to the middle looking for Bassani with the shot and another glove save there by Roberto Luongo.